Hi, I'm Josh Vandergrift. I'm the athletic director here at Edgewater High School. I've been at Edgewater High School for the last 4 years and in Orange County Public Schools for 4 years.
Athletic director's job description is probably 4 pages long. You're a coach of the coaches. You're booking transportation for all the teams. You're making sure that you have officials for every single sport and every single game that you need them for. You're still helping out with administration during the school day. So we're gonna do class change.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Walk faster, get to class.
We have lunch duty that we have to do. You throw that on top of everything that we do to get ready for the evening when we have multiple events going on every single day.
Joke all the time with my wife. She says that if we ever win the lottery that she won't show up to work the next day, and I always say that I will. So it's just one of those things that I really like doing, and you know, when you love doing it, it's just fun.
All right, so now that we got the parking lot set, the next step in our list is to go ahead and kind of get the front entrance gate and get the field set up so that way everything's set for this afternoon.
The why is I'm here for the kids. I want to try and make the best experience possible for the kids to help the coaches create that type of atmosphere. We basically want to create that environment where these kids can be prosperous. And once they leave Edgewater, they go and become a productive member of society.
I'm not leaving here until 11, 11:30 at night on a Friday after a football game, because once we set everything up, you got to break it all down. So yeah, it creates a very, very long day.
Great team win tonight. Proud of y'all. Love watching y'all getting better and better every week. It's just an awesome thing to see. Have fun. Celebrate it this weekend. Monday, time to lock in and get ready to go for next week. Eagle.
Pride.